All right.
And the streamy goes to... A trip to Unicorn Island!
Oh my gosh, it's so cool! Thank you! Thanks, Obama. I'm Canadian. Trudeau says what up. I have so many people I want to thank. Oh, this is really cool. I want to thank Astronauts Wanted, Nick Shore, Judy McGrath. Thank you so much. Scott DW for directing and the entire cast and crew. Everyone in the film, YouTube Red, thank you for giving me a platform. Team Super, thanks for spending an hour and a half watching my face. It's a lot of time. A special thank you to my team and to Dwayne, aka The Rock, aka my bae, for being in the film. It's pretty cool to say that my childhood hero was in my first feature. I want to marry you. I pee every time I watch it. It's really cool. And lastly, I just want to repeat the message of the movie because it was one of the most difficult lessons I've ever learned in life, and that is happiness is the hardest thing you will ever fight for in life, but is the only thing worth fighting for in life. And I really do believe that no one has the right, including yourself, to convince you you don't deserve to be happy. You all deserve to be so happy. We deserve to be happy. So... like everything else I do, Mommy, this is for you. Thank you so much. This is so cool.